in the 5, bronze in the 15. As part of that American domination of a lot of the women's wheelchair racing in the 54s, Madison de Rosario also, who is the reigning world champion, the way she brilliantly nipped in on the outside in Doha. Also won bronze in the 15 there. Here she's been 4th in the 5, 5th in the 15, and also silver in the 4x4, along with Angie Ballard. We'll see you later. Chelsea McCLAMMER, the 3 medals that she's claimed here so far, the triple Pan Am champion in Toronto over the 4 and the 8. So the double Pan Am champion. Bronze in the 5 of the World Championships last year. This one of the events where the 53s have their own category. So it's McCLAMMER, de Rosario, Nakayama, DuPont, Huang, and DEBRUNNER. Ilana DuPont, who's been very successful in her own right. Bronze when she was Ilana Duff back in 08 in the 100 metres. Married Alexandre DuPont. Really enjoyed his races at London 2012 when she'd retired, and now she's back in and very successful. Huang of China moving out towards the front. Gold in the 1 and the 4x4. And in the World Championships in 2015, gold in the 1 and the 4x1. Catherine DEBRUNNER of Switzerland also very much one to watch here. Silver in the 200 at the World Championships in Doha. It's Huang leading them out at the moment. All very tightly bunched for now. We know the class of McCLAMMER. She's shown that during this. She's lying in second place. Madison de Rosario in third. Pace somewhat sedate. DuPont just coming on the outside alongside de Rosario. Just about a minute, exactly a minute for that first lap. And now away they'll go. The lead being held by Huang, pushing away from McCLAMMER. She's decided to go quick, slow, quick. McCLAMMER pushing up behind her. In third place is DuPont, and in fourth for now is Madison de Rosario. DEBRUNNER just behind in fifth place. Good pushing coming just on the outside. McCLAMMER has shown great fare. You have to admire the 53s who step up to the 54 mark and who come away with something. Pushing brilliantly is Chelsea McCLAMMER. She takes the lead in the closing straight ahead of Huang Lishade. De Rosario is going to go through in third as well. So victory going to Chelsea McCLAMMER. Huang Lishade in second place. Madison de Rosario in third. And they will all go through. 1:52.96. To be DuPont coming through in fourth place. But McCLAMMER, solid winning time. It's actually only 11 hundredths outside the Paralympic record. And if that had been a bit less tactical, we'd have definitely had a Paralympic record in that. But 1:52.96, no difficulty for Harris. Huang pushed away right at the start, but McClammer's class showed.
Yes, so that was a strong performance from Huang, a bit more tactical that race. But as they came into the straight, it was another very good performance from an American Mac. Huang looked strong holding off De Rosario. And probably on paper, the stronger of the two heats here in this T53 classification, 1:52.96 for McCLAMMER. But again, another great shot of the respect and the enjoyment these athletes get out of their work. We've got the world record holder coming up shortly in Ange Bellard, along with the Paralympic record holder of Zhu. That McClammer is going to be hard to beat as well. We won't get a trifecta of Max in this particular event because there aren't enough of them, but they're still going to be mighty hard to beat.
Yeah, Chelsea McCLAMMER taking the victory, 1:52.96. Huang Lishade.